Hey, this is Rob the Neptune Warrior, and today we're going to be doing some cooking with the Timbo Tusk. And this is something I'm now throwing in the back of my Jeep. It's great for picnics, roadside stops, impressing people, dive sites, and you can get it at a lot of different places that sell, you know, such as Amazon and other online places. But where I prefer to get stuff like this at is Blue Ridge Overland. Those guys have been awesome to us with all of our overlanding stuff, and now we've gotten into diving. Still using a lot of their materials, but let me show you how this thing is going to work. So making sure that you season it is always good. We're going to throw some oil on there. Can't do it right now because I need to use both hands, but I'll actually go around it with a paper towel just to make sure I've got seasoning all over. Just to make things simple, I've got just a fajita mix pack, which is basically skirt steak, onions, peppers, stuff like that. What I've done, the center gets really, really hot because the burner is right underneath it, okay? So what I've done is I've moved my meat out to the side so it's just a little bit slower. And I'm going to put my veggies here in the center. I'm just going to let it keep cooking. I helped those veggies out a little bit and the meat out a little bit. I've got this dome. I'm going to scoot this meat on towards the inside, so it cooks more robust, but that dome helps to hold all that heat in. Okay, so now I've got all the meat pushed up underneath there. The dome's helping to hold everything on. What I like about this is that it packs down really easy to go into the Jeep. So first, just to get the meat started, I ran it around the outside edges because it's cooler out there. Put the veggies in the middle, then once the veggies start, it kind of started their cooking process, and I pushed all that meat in there, and now I've got the dome. And really, the dome is called a couple different things, but it's usually back in the, you know, they call it like a cheese melting dome, but you usually find it back in like a lawn and garden section where they've got all the grills set up. So this is a 12-inch. You can buy a 9-inch, but I opted for the 12-inch just because of, you know, a little more mass and everything. The Scottle itself, I believe, is 16 to 17 inches. So I could have stuff under here while having other, you know, components that I didn't want to cook quite as heavy on the outside. But I like it because it holds all that moisture in. See, before you didn't have that, the bubbling there of all the juices. I'm trying to get some really good fajita mix going on here. Ever since I started dive mastering, I've always tried to add this as part of just one other thing my customers remember when we do dive trips is how good the meal was. And you know, if you've got, you know, if you're an instructor or even a dive master, and you've got a really good crew working with you, it makes it a lot easier. But if you happen to be doing this on your own, it's also attainable. You just have to remember that if you're trying to manage the dive, manage customers, and manage food, it can get kind of out of hand. So if you've got really good crew members, you know, while you're managing the dive, you can have them start cooking, or you can start cooking while they're managing the divers. So this is just about ready. I'm going to throw some tortillas on. Total cost for this meal, and I could probably feed 3 people a light meal or 2 people a filling meal, is about $15 total. So that's about, what, $7.50 per diver. And that's because we bought a pre-package. If I was to buy the skirt steak, cut it up myself, and do the same thing with all the veggies, we could save quite a bit there. But yeah, that's enough. We can get, you know, maybe 2 fajitas for 2 divers. If I was going to, if it's just gonna be a quick snack or something like that, then it could be for 4 divers. You know, eating light between meals. And now we're just gonna throw the tortillas on, get those heated up a little bit, and then it will be ready to serve. I've pushed the meat and the veggies off to the side, got it covered up with my dome here. And this will be ready to serve in just a few moments. All right, fajitas in the bowl. We got our tortillas, and Abby and I are ready to go do a lunch. And I'll come back out and get this all cleaned up. But hey, that's a way that you make, one of the ways that you make customers happy at the dive site. It's not just the diving that you do, but it's also what you do as far as the experience. So this is Rob the Neptune Warrior, and I'm gonna go eat.